Hello guys, today I would like to show you a little experiment. Over here I've got a device that is capable of creating a vacuum. So we basically have over here a very tiny vacuum chamber. And what we are going to do, we are going to create a vacuum and we are going to try to make this water to boil. And as you know, the water boils at almost 100 Celsius degrees at the normal pressure, but if we start to decreasing the pressure inside the jar, it should start to boiling at the lower temp, and also when boiling it should start to removing heat from the water, so it should actually boiling and cooling. So let's see. So first of all, we are going to check the temp of the water. Let me dump my probe. And it's almost 60 degrees Celsius. So it's hot, but not dangerous to touch. I'm going to close the lid. I'm going to skewer it by a screw to make a quite tight connection. I'm going to run the vacuum pump and of course put my glasses safety. This is the pressure monitor that we are going to use, and it's calibrated in a kilogram per square centimeter, and we are going to start creating vacuum right now. You can see the vacuum is increasing. And that's a little close-up of boiling. You can see the water is boiling and I can touch it. It's safe to touch. It's not hot like you would normally expect under normal pressure. Okay, so let's decrease the vacuum and let's measure the temp. Decrease the temp. Let's measure the temp after boiling. Okay. So let's check if it drop. So we were about 60, and as you can see, in that couple of seconds we almost drop at 10 Celsius degrees just in that couple of seconds of boiling under the negative pressure. So I found out that quite interesting. So thank you very much for watching and bye bye.